Happy
International.
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 Yoga.
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 Day.
Day.
And this year's theme is Yoga at Home, Yoga with Family, owing to the COVID situation. Hey Aiden, can you tell us some facts about yoga?
Sure, Shivash. The word yoga was first mentioned in the Rig Veda, written approximately 1500 BC or before. It's been with us since time immemorial.
Thanks, Aiden. Yoga breathing is called pranayama. It involves breath control. It helps release stress and use our lungs to its maximum capacity. Hey, Praveen, over to you.
Thanks, Arya. The yoga positions on our hands are called mudras. The fingers on our hands represent the characteristics of the five elements. They are Jal or water, Prithvi or earth, Akash or space, Vayu or air, and finally Agni or fire. These elements have a very specific and important role within our body. Now my friend Amog will tell you more about these mudras.
Thanks, Prani. The information was very valuable. Now I would like to take on. The mudras help by adjusting the flow of energy and they also facilitate healing. Some of the common mudras include the Vayu Mudra, Adi Mudra, Chin Mudra and Chinmaya Mudra. Hey Anvita, can you tell us some of the very good benefits of yoga?
Yes, Sumog, why not? There are many benefits of yoga, some of which are it eases digestion, relieves stress, anxiety, depression, improves your mood and strengthens your immunity system. Hey Anika, can you tell us about some more benefits of yoga?
Yes Anvita, there are too many benefits of yoga to be shown in this video. But some additional benefits are weight loss, maintaining blood pressure, helps you sleep properly and improves posture. Let's see what Abhiraj has to talk about yoga.
The official language of yoga is Sanskrit. Also, as the early yogis were influenced by what was around them, there are many yoga poses influenced by animals. We will show you some of these poses. Now I will show you the camel pose. It is a great stretch for the whole body with a particular focus on the throat, chest, abdomen, hips, and thighs.
Butterfly pose, which resembles as a butterfly flapping its wings. The benefits of that pose is that it improves the flexibility of the inner thighs and the knees.
I will show you Bhujangasana, named after a snake. Bhujanga means serpent in Sanskrit. The pose benefits the chest, the shoulders, the spine and the buttocks.
Now I'm going to show you Simhasana or Lion Pose. The benefits of Lion Pose are it reduces tension and relieves stress. It also stretches the facial muscles and the chest. This is the position of Simhasana.
Now I show you especially benefits shoulders, arms, legs and feet.
I shall show you the Bhujangasana, also known as the cat pose. This easy pose benefits the neck, the spine and the torso.
Now I'm going to show you the frog pose or Bhujangasana. It helps in relieving low back pain. It can also benefit your throat, chest, hips, ankle and feet.